Hey everyone. Well, to be honest, I thought Oneplus won't be releasing updates for Oneplus 6 series anytime soon, as they closed off open beta program for Oneplus 6 and 6T. But I think they are doing great, as after the last stable update, 10.3.3 in April, we now have another stable update in May. And as usual, Oneplus fans too will never settle until they get a rock solid stable firmware for these devices, as the update situation on these was really bad a couple of months ago. But things do look better. Or is it just another update with only a security patch? Let's find out. So before we start, if you wish to stay notified about the latest videos, do click on that subscribe button and press the bell icon. It's free and helps the channel out. So let's get right into it. So some of you were troubled with the last update and did not receive it for weeks. So you can use Oxygen Updater app. So download the zip file using that and then go to settings, click on system, click on system updates. Now click on this gear icon on the top right corner and choose the update file you just downloaded. So this will start installing the update, and after a couple of minutes you will get this option to reboot. Now click on that and it's done. This method is also safe and works fine if you want the update instantly, but if you wish to wait for OTA and some feedbacks from other users, well, you can. Now wait for a couple of minutes. And as you can see, the update has been installed successfully. You will see the update was successful message on your screen. Now let's have a look at the changes this update brings to the table. So first of all, we have the latest security patch of May 2020, which is really a great thing to have. So thumbs up to Oneplus for that. Apart from this, the Oneplus launcher has been updated to the version 4.1.6, which is still not the latest version as we had in the Oneplus 8, but you can get it from the card in the top right corner. So here it is. Now one good thing that has been added from open betas is the work life mode. What this mode brings is the ability to turn off notifications that are unnecessary for you while you're busy in a task. And this is the right time to have this feature, as we are all stuck in our homes. So you can choose what notifications you want in work mode, and only those notifications will appear. Rest will be muted. And same you can set for the life mode. Select the apps you want notifications from, and you are good to go. And apart from this, it seems like Oneplus and Fortnite are in a partnership these days. So they have added Epic Games in the game space. So you can download Fortnite and Battle Breakers on your device directly. And this update optimizes the game space for these games as well. So that's a good thing. And if you are still waiting for that instant pairing pop-up for your Bullet Z, well, no, that has not been added till now. Let's wait for another update for that to come. Another tiny thing that has been fixed are the issues with second SIM while the device is in roaming state. And again the standard line, improved system stability and general bugs. So I tried out games like PUBG and COD to check if the heating issues are still there. And well, after gaming for 2 hours, the battery drained almost 60%, which is a lot. Plus the device was heating up a bit, even in smooth and ultra settings. So I think that is not cool, and it should have been fixed. But I see that the overall standby drain has been reduced a bit. So I'll test it for some time and let you guys know in case of any issues. And that was it. Yep, it looks like it. So this was the Oxygen OS 10.3.4 update for Oneplus 6 and 6T. So if you have any questions, do let me know in the comment section down below. And like this video if it helps you out. And subscribe so that you don't miss out on the new videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one.